What up, it's your boy T-Bear here with New Reaction. So, new trailer for the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle appearance on Injustice came out. This is all the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle intro so far for Injustice 2. Like I said, they definitely want me to get, they got me want to get Injustice just because they care about it, but I still might hold out and see maybe at least a version of the game where they have all the DLC in the game and I gotta buy them all. But other than that, without further ado, let's check it out. Let's get double vision going right now, and here we go. Let's do this.
New York pizza beats Gotham pizza. You'll get no argument there.
Hold on a second. This thing was far. Seem loud enough. Sorry, I don't see loud on my headphones, but let's try this again. Okay. Nice. They got different costumes too, like.
I'm not wasting my time with Ninja Mind. Grab a controller and learn something.
Oh shit.
Skip this, I'm starving. If we're lucky, we'll both learn something. Do not get between me and pizza. Okay, Starfire, let's do this.
After I win, you want to get pizza?
After I win, you're buying pizza.
Oh.
What's it you wanted to teach me?
That the shadows are your friend.
You miss the fact I'm a ninja, dude?
Alright, so this is pretty good, though. I like it, though, for real. Well, this looks good, man. The intro is pretty good. How they interact with some of the characters, though, especially Starfire and Batman, though. Especially Batman 1 is pretty lit, though. I like it, though, for real. But, like I say, I'm going to wait till the come out, see if they got a release for it. If not, I'll just buy it, adjust it, and get that DLC. But other than that, if y'all like my reaction, like, share, subscribe to my YouTube channel. It's your boy T-Bear signing off. One love.